Over the weekend, we were saddened by the news of the passing of David Gall. Historian history is well known with the early life at Fairmount Park Ankahokia Downs. He meant a lot to the sport and to many people that knew him as the General. A career that spanned 43 years that stayed true to the area with riding Ankahokia and here at Fairmount Park. In those 43 years, in 1979 and in 1981, he won more races than any other rider. If you think of all the other riders and venues at the time, those are some pretty impressive numbers. Prior, it was on October 18, 1978, he won an impressive 8 races on a single race card at Cahokia Downs. He retired on September 18, 1999 with 7,396 victories on over 41,000 mounts. He continued his career as an owner-trainer until 2011 when he retired from the sport completely. He was enshrined in the St. Louis Sports Hall of Fame in 2012. David Gall, you were a legend.
But David, you have meant so much to the little guy in our community who goes across the river and bets $5 or $10, and you gave it your all every time. That's why they called you the General. David Gall, ladies and gentlemen, into the Hall of Fame.